What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you the best video and graphic settings you should apply in Counter-Strike 2 when playing on the low-end PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Begin by launching Counter-Strike 2 and navigating to the settings menu. From there, select Video. Within your video settings, access your advanced video settings. These settings will have the biggest impact on your performance while in-game. Make sure to reduce your shadow quality, model and texture quality, as well as your effect details and shader detail settings. This will reduce the stress on your graphics card. Feel free to increase your texture detail option if the game looks washed out on your PC. Below, make sure to enable multi-core rendering. This is useful, especially when using a multi-core CPU, as it reduces the stress on your processor. Disable the FX-AA anti-aliasing option and reduce the texture filtering mode option. If you experience screen tearing, then enable the vertical sync option. But this could also slightly induce input lag. Set this option to your personal preference. Make sure to apply your changes and test your performance in a bot game. If you'd like to see your Counter-Strike 2 framerate while in-game, then head over to the game section of your settings and make sure the developer console option is enabled. Open it up using the title key and use the command CL show FPS1. This will toggle a framerate counter and show you how well the game is performing on your system. For more information about CS2 settings, commands and tips, click on the link in the description to follow our extensive guide. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.